Typically, you don't see a Rose of Sharon grow this big.
But in the right conditions, this is how big they can get. These things are beautiful when they're in full bloom. A Rose of Sharon is a hibiscus.
They bloom in July and August.
You see them all over the place, but not typically this big. It was nice to catch this one in full bloom and as big as it is.